Hello children, today I am back with a new art for you. It is called as crumpled paper art. So let's see what all we are going to need today. Pencil, eraser, we are going to need oil pastels, poster colors, and we are going to need some papers. Okay, so you can either use an aluminium foil or a newspaper or any thick paper will do. It just has to be thick. And it has to be crumpled into a ball like this. Can you see? So let's crumple a few papers. So you're just going to squeeze it in your hand. Okay. Like this. One more. Just make sure that the paper is slightly thicker and not very thin. You can also use a newspaper. But see to it that you use two or three folds. Okay. So now we have these crumpled balls here. We are going to make a tree and we are going to see how we are going to use the crumpled paper to draw the leaves. Okay, so let's start. So I'm going to start by drawing the stem. Can be a very basic drawing. Nothing much in detail. Can see I'm just drawing a few branches here and there randomly, and we are going to color the main branch of the tree. Okay, so the basic framework is done now. Now there are two options. Either you can use an oil pastel to color this tree. That's the main branch of the tree. And a few stems. You can see here, few branches coming out. Okay, so either you can use the pastel or you can use your watercolor. So if you're comfortable with watercolor, you can color it with watercolor with a poster color paint. Okay, so now the basic framework is ready. Next part is, we are going to take two colors for this, two shades of green, light green and dark green. So I'm just going to prepare the color first. I'm taking light green. You're going to need thicker color, don't make it too watery. So this is my light green, and now I'm going to use a little bit of dark green. So we're using two shades of green. Okay. Now we'll take our paper balls. The ones that we have crumpled. Okay. Hold it like this in your hand, in your fingers. Okay. See that the main crumples are facing the paint. Now you dip it in the paint and you're going to just stamp it on the tree. And you can see the texture of the paper crumpled earlier. Here we're going to use dark and light green for more effect. Can you see? We've used light and dark green over the branches. And we can also use this to make grass. What I want to do is, I'm just going to use this, mix it a bit and use it to create an effect of grass at the bottom of the tree. I'm just going to take a little bit of color and make a few grass blades here. And your beautiful tree is complete. What we can do is, instead of having the green tree, we can also have something like this, maybe a cherry blossom, or you can use red, orange and yellow color to make spring trees. You can use those shades. You can use those shades to prepare different shades in the tree, that is yellow, red, orange, a mixture of those, and we can have a beautiful spring covered tree on a white paper. You can see I've used different papers here. I've used a blue paper for my cherry blossom. I've used a yellow paper for my green tree. Maybe you can use a lighter yellow or a white color paper to make the spring flowers or the spring trees. So will you do the spring trees and show it to me? Thank you. I'll see you soon.